At GVG, we believe in the value of data. This is why over the years we have developed a set of solutions that can help government to get the best of those data. We have solutions for the telecommunication regulators. We have developed solutions for central banks. We have developed solutions for fiscal authorities. Because one thing is, you have the information from the stakeholders that you are supposed to monitor their compliance to the rules. Another thing is to have the capability for you to have those information in advance for better governance, for better regulations, for better compliance monitoring.
Global Voice Group is proud to be associated with Transform Africa 2017. Inasmuch as President Paul Kagame is pioneering the transformation of the African continent through his Smart Africa initiative, GVG is very proud and privileged to be a partner to RURA, the Rwanda Utilities Regulatory Authority, in providing a number of its solutions to bring the transparency, the level playing field to the Rwandan government and indeed spinning this off to the balance of the continent.
GVG has been a partner of RURA for the last 5 years. We have had tremendous relationship. We appreciate the solutions they have provided. In this day and age, data is everything. You cannot make appropriate policy or regulatory decisions without having the data to make informed decisions. So with the platform GVG has provided us, not only are we able to do verification and compliance, but we're also able to have policy and regulation that is based on data, based on analytics on this data. And I think we're only in the early phases of what we can do with this data. So we're very happy with this relationship.
For the past 20 years, Global Voice Group has been providing cutting-edge technology platforms to provide visibility, innovative financing, and additional revenues to our clients. We've done business in over 15 countries in the world. We are the utmost expert at providing solutions, platforms, and technology to Africa's regulators. In most of our countries, we take them from a state where they have zero visibility to 2020 vision. So the state of blindness to 2020 vision.
At GVG, we work closely with our governments to understand and our customers to understand their needs and always think of tomorrow. In financial inclusions, we have two products that are key: mobile money monitoring system called M3 and Nano Credit. The mobile money monitoring system allows governments to know exactly what's happening in this huge parallel economy, track transfers across borders, and use this data to create specific profiles for the consumers of the country to give them access to uncollateralized loans through our Nano Credit platform. The combination of these two give governments the ability to foster growth, increase the wealth of their citizens, and protect its borders.
The world today needs new sources of funding, new sources of revenues. Emerging countries especially have very little means to finance their development. With the solution called Innovative Financing for Development applied within not only the telecoms environment, but the financial services environment, we're able to leverage millions of transactions, apply a tiny levy, what's called the micro levy, onto that transaction, and bringing millions of dollars additional for development. And once the revenues come in, you have to be able to quantify it, monitor it, control it, and verify it. And this is a solution that Global Voice Group provides.